like and share to your friends if you enjoyed. Subscribe, guys. Whenever it loads. No. Ooh, that was smooth. I'm about to go to bed and this round, and then or play a few rounds, and then I'm gonna go to bed. But I probably might not be the best, because you know I'm not the best. But like, I'm still gonna try for you guys though. Each kill equals one like, so please just hit me up, guys. Please make sure you guys are watching my videos. Please, I appreciate it. You guys know that I do as a YouTuber. I do enjoy stuff like this. I do enjoy it if you watch my videos. Here you go. Ooh, watch out. Ooh, bro, I got you looking. Ooh, swerve, boy. Ooh. Let's go. Okay. Mountain house, where we always go. Just go ahead and hit there. Actually, I don't know. I'll drop right over here. Nope, never mind. Actually, I feel like that's the smartest idea. Like, it might not be ready. I feel like it's the smartest idea I've had. If I do that first. Like, they don't notice these houses back here, which it kind of makes me mad. Because like, these houses are houses too, and all I gotta do is hurry up in these 54 seconds and move these houses out. And I already got a full lineup. So. Well, not full lineup, a full backpack is what I meant. Sorry, guys. Okay, I don't even know why you tried, but, I mean, it's all that counts. It's really all that counts. I'm not gonna even be like, well, you suck. But you did try, so. We're off to kill four people. Okay. Let's see. Where are you guys? Watch out. Oh. Oh, howdy. Yes, I know where they're doing that guys. I think they're up here. I wonder how mad those people were when I killed them. Honestly. We would have a bunch of time. For me, I would be ticked off too. Like, slurp, save lives. They got like a just over. Make the gap for that just in case I find another door. So I go first and then get that kill and then get my shoddy up. Boom. Great. Now there's usually trapped by this tree, but no. But as you oh my god. Oh my gosh, I'm out. Oh my god. Yeah, just over the houses. Okay. I'm pretty. I'm close to the circle now. Yeah, these are different houses. Hopefully they haven't been looted yet. Hopefully. I want to turn up for these gun mags because I do have one of these. No, they have not been looted. I just know. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Who's that? 80. Okay. Take my shoddy out again. Maybe I'm gonna try. Ooh, okay, I carry these, but yeah. Actually, sorry, sir. I have to go. Sorry. Cool field. Okay, I'm feeling pretty good about this game, but as you guys do know, I am really bad under pressure. And if you guys do not know that, I'm very bad under pressure. So, oh my god, yep, right here, I'm dead. Right here, I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh my, yep, somehow, I just knew it, okay, okay, I just lost all my good loot, and I felt like somebody's waiting outside for me. I didn't think that there was, but I felt like there was. That was a good job to him. Whoever just killed me, you're lucky, just kidding, that wasn't luck. School is almost over. Heck yes. Let's go. I'm gonna try my house once. Oh, one more time. Is that enough? Try that one more time with this guy. Ooh. Boom. Dead. Oh, that was weird. That was hectic. I probably would have been dead in the lobby. Actually, guys, I was wanting you guys to comment below. I was thinking about maybe doing like a 24-hour challenge, just playing Fortnite straight up, bringing a whole bunch of snacks and stuff, and just, you know, playing Fortnite, having fun. But it doesn't matter with my boys, or like I said, it does not matter. And I have fun either way. Oh my god, he still killed me. How? That, oh, I should've got that gun. Here we go, solos again, and I still suck at them. I don't really suck at squads and stuff, because I know somebody's like backing me up, so I feel really confident about myself. But just these, no. Squad, I mean solos. I just can't do it. Same place, okay. Oh my, through the window. Oh, okay guys, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm absolutely horrible right now. Please don't forget to like and share if you can, if you enjoyed, subscribe if you guys are new. I'll see you guys next time.